Balance is a path that leads to prosperity at the cost of freedom. When we tried to break our chains and test our potential, we disrupted that balance. Bound now to an unknown path, we must seek help from another world to survive.
We'll be arriving at the CCPP facility soon. Professor Bennett left a message for you.
Hello again. We had a facility breach last night. A portal opened out of nowhere in the lab, and an alien visitor appeared. He doesn't look hostile, and appears to be in poor health. You're the closest thing we have to an expert in this field. We need your help.
You must be Mrs. Glover. Welcome to the CCPP. Come over to the desk. I have to check you in before we proceed. Here you go. I also need you to sign in. Professor Bennett is waiting in the lounge, just to your right. Enjoy your visit.
You're here! It looks like something went wrong with the harmonium core in our testing chamber. Our instruments have been going haywire ever since he came through the portal. He's ill, but we can't figure out why. We need to find a cure. See if you can get anything from this blood sample. You'll find everything you need in the lab.
Thank you.
Where am I? The Watchers are everywhere. So you saved me? I am eternally in your debt. My name is Kraixx. Please, take this device from my world as thanks. I must talk to the human I first met on this side. She can help save my people. Take me to her. That's the same dark energy that's destroying my world. Some of it must have come through the portal with me. The gauntlet I gave you can absorb both light and dark harmonium energy. Use it now. Good. Now the gauntlet is charged with dark energy, and you can use its power. But now's not the time. We need to hurry.
Something's wrong with the core, and our generator just broke down. Everything is falling apart.
This is the work of Dark Harmonium. Your world is facing destruction like you've never imagined. Your only chance is to open the portal and come with me to my leader. Together, we might be able to stop this.
It worked? Great! But we can't open the portal without a working generator and a stabilized core. Can you help me with that, Eve? Our visitor here can help me modify the portal parameters for his world.
It's unstable. It could send us anywhere. Once you're through, get to the city. I'll meet you there if we get separated. Oh, and try to avoid the Watchers at all costs. They're oppressors from my world. They'll hunt us at every step.